Yo, what's up, everyone? How y'all doing today? Welcome to part 7 of the casual walkthrough. We just got Selfie's car. That was the last thing that we did. And, oh, what is this? You got an emote thanks to Erk's subscription. Erk's, man, appreciate the sub, bro. Thank you, man. Put this on Twitter, and then we'll get started. I think we're going to be heading to Adia's house or whatever her name is. I think that's where we headed. Alright. I keep turning the music up and down. I don't know if it makes a difference. It's really just for the videos that go on YouTube. But we'll see. You know, social game, man. I appreciate the retweet. Thank you. So, and I also did some research on the Chocobo, whatever, the side quest. You can follow a guide to actually do that pretty easy. I mean, if you want to do it, go ahead and do it. I did attempt to do it off stream earlier today. But the only problem I had was I went too close to the house we're going to. Adia's house or whatever. I went too close to it and it started advancing the story, so I stopped. I don't know if this is it, is it? No, that's not it. We gotta go over here. I get these confused for some reason. Because I want to draw some more. We're gonna draw some more Ultima. Ultima, yeah, what the heck, whatever. Squall, 7. See, now last time I did that, you gave me 14. Where are we at now? We're at 80. Which I probably end up coming back and doing that also. I mean, we got 500,000 gil. So, that shouldn't take that long if you really just... You just wait, I think, 2.5 minutes, somebody said yesterday on stream. Alright, so now... We're gonna go... We have to go down. Yeah, like down, down. Way down. And, oh. God, every freaking time, man. You know that? You know, I don't know why I do this. I can just go through the map to the other side. I do that every time. For some reason. Don't know why. Let me bring up my whatchamacallit real quick. Creator dashboard. Alright. Alright, there it goes. I think that's the house. Yeah, that's the house. We don't want to go actually right there. I'm going to go around. And I was going to take a little longer, but it'll be alright. Can I go through here? I don't think you can go through there, can you? No, you can't. What was that? You seen that green? Oh, yeah, that's the cactor. We'll get you later, brother. Turn. I can go through here. Did I actually do the same thing I didn't want to do? I I did. Because it's right there. You see it? I seen that red thing right there. I didn't really want to go. Can you get up in another spot? I don't think you can. Alright, so yeah, we'll go right here. Where's that thing at? This is back where I was. Well, I lose my spot so easy on this freaking game, dude. Alright, it's right here. Alright. So we're about to go up in here. I got a junction. I think we got, what was it? Pandemonium. Pandemonia. I can stick it on Quistus. Probably Quistus is who I'm going with. Just to get the strength. Alright. Level down. Level up. Didn't that come in handy later on, I believe. Man, luck 50. I wish I really would have got that stuff out of the prison. Alright, we'll go with this. I don't care. Do we have stuff on bio full life? I want to take... I don't really want anything right here. Yeah, see, she ain't got nothing right there. I'll take bio off, sleep. I think that'll work. We'll go with that. I don't have a problem with that. And I think we're gonna leave it just like that. Yep. Alright. Let's go. We're good with that. If she dies, she dies. Whatever. Are you ready? Let's go. Boy, it is coming. Boy, it ain't stopping at all. Yeah, so I was doing a Chocobo quest, and then this happened. I went, nope, and I turned the game off. Sources are within them, huh? So this is going to be the final battle. No, this is not the final battle. Then yeah, I think you get a bunch of things you can choose from. Dun 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 dun. Now this, I don't know if it actually matters. But it might. Freaking my hands itching. Alright, so I'm going to do prepare for attack. Prepare for defense. Take care. And then... yeah, we'll stop right there. Whatever. Them ain't ready, man.
They're not ready.
That was part of the game. Sorry about that. What's up, bro?
Yeah, I'm watching here watching the Super Bowl, so if you hear yelling, that is her.
I was watching some of it. I have a feeling the 49ers are going to win. Just saying. Just saying.
Wow, I can't even. What?
Oh crap. We'll go with Irvin.
Don't bother, and I just did it. I just did it. Like, literally.
Ooh, some pretty wildlife.
Is that all we gotta do?
Yes, sir.
I think that's really all you gotta do is just.
I mean, you probably ain't gotta do that.
Probably just run.
Oh, yeah.
Everybody's running around. They're scared. What y'all scared for, man? We got full life. We got life. You're good. Don't worry about it.
I seen the save point, y'all. Don't worry.
And we're going down. Down, downtown.
Making my way downtown.
What's up, man?
Spoilers, this sucks, man. Appreciate the like, brother. Social links, appreciate the retweet. And who is this? Sup, streamer. Appreciate the retweet, man. Thank you.
You know what I think? The end of disc 3 is coming up soon.
Dun 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 dun.
We have to fight in our home, that's right. We're gonna rock this joint. I think that's it. Yeah, I think we gotta talk to her, I think.
Do something. Take care, girl. I don't like you. Time to get it on. Ooh. Cypher. We're gonna run right into him, man. Don't be scared. There you go, full speed it, baby. Oh, scene's about to come up too. Here we go. Oh! Think about this as a remake. Think about how about that look right there. How that look. Boy, that is awesome. Start slicing them in the head. Boy, he turned the hell out of that thing. He didn't work though. Go straight up to the left. Alright, so I guess that is not the one I wanted. Not at all, but we'll do it that way, whatever. I'll just put it on for the hell of it, man. I don't really think you had it. I'm gonna give him around, yep, around that right there. Well, I want one to be at least. Do I have break, please? I hope I do. Just in case. Break. Break. No. So, they're the only ones that have break. You see the dude trying to hit me, man? Why he just punch his ass? Oh, excuse me. Gore, dude. She put it on. We about to hit. Run. Zale. That weak ass jump, man. Great scenes, man. Yeah, we're probably gonna run if we fight anybody. Actually, no. I don't even want to try. I don't even want to do it. So we're gonna. We'll do that so we don't fight at all. gonna save. But we're gonna say run down. I'm gonna give me a little saving thing that I can do so I can keep track. Of what I really want to do. I guess I had a. Run on down. They're running so slow, man. And now I can run. I ain't scared. You scared? So heartless. Dang, dude. That's ruthless. Now we gotta switch it again. Alright, quiz this selfie. We gotta go to the second floor. We're probably gonna end up maxing out the S level too. If we, however far we can get. Oh wait a minute, we gotta go back. Gotta go to the classroom, right? They are going all out on us, man. Talking about breaching. So we're gonna break. Now that's just dirty. That's just dirty, dude. For real. Do it, girl. Come on. Come on, hit him. We got one more to do. I'm a draw. Break him up. Take them somewhere safe now. Excuse me. Golly, bro. Go to the bridge. I don't want to go to the bridge. God dang, man. Every damn time. It's like bridge, bridge. Bossing me around. I'm supposed to be the leader. They got us trapped. For real. Speed up. Whoop. What's up, lady? Somehow they're holding them off. Well, I'll go fight them. I ain't scared. I'm not scared, man. I'll do it. Let's go. How are we gonna board them? Hey, yeah, they've been ramming us the whole damn time. We gotta ram them back, you know? Now we gotta go on a rescue mission. God, they all teaming up on me now, man. Traitor ass people, man. Come on now. Forgetting something important and then you're leaving. And you're walking away from me. Oh, I know they look up to me. Because I'm the best. Everybody, this is Squall. So it's doing it by itself. So I'm guessing if bathroom break. No, I'm just playing. I ain't going nowhere. Eerie, appreciate the light. Spiral, appreciate the light. Sharpie, appreciate the light. Ducks TTV, appreciate the follow. Thank you. We trying, man. We trying. Boy, that's up to me for friggin' 16 months in a row. Boy is insane, but I appreciate it. People still flying in, dude. They killing us because they got so many damn people. That's why they killing us. Now let's bash into them. Let's go. On the offensive now. We ain't scared. Let me guess, now they're stuck together. Dun 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 dun. Please, I hope. Okay, thank God. Now we are on our way, you know? So let's go. Oh, somebody just got an interception. San Francisco just intercepted it. Hair profile Mark. I'm guessing that's Mark, this little boy running. I'm guessing, right? What the hell is he doing? He's flailing on the floor. What the hell? Dude, run to the... Really? I'm gonna die. I failed. Dude. That's some bull crap, Jimmy. Let's try it again. See, why does he automatically get to hit me like that? You just stand here and press X, y'all. That's all you do, okay? I was mashing the wrong button anyway. Was it triangle? Wow, dude, I'm beating his ass. Get off of my thing, boy. Let's go. Beat his ass. Jump off. I think I beat him too quick. Can I speed it up? No, I can't speed it up. Okay. I think I beat him too quick. Go up, go up. Like that really could happen. Like he did that. Come on. I'm gonna get in that. I'm gonna get in that fight. Ooh! Let's go. Just like I said, don't worry about it. Speed this up a little bit. Alright, now we're still down. Lions are known for great strength and pride, that's right. Yes, Griever, baby. That's what we call it around here. Everyone is trying to get it so obvious, even I can tell. There is some. Oh, Ross. All right, let's go up in here now. There we go. We good around here, man. That little sneaky ass dude. Look at him. Just sneaking around corners and stuff. She's our enemy now. Don't think twice for a second. There's no way we can fight her like that. I, for one, can't. Damn right, man. We gotta fight. Yeah, I think you fight Cypher first and then you fight her or something like that, or you fight them together. Man, I'm going back to my squad. Let's go. Going back to my squad. Let's go. In here, over here, we gotta go up. Will you go in there, please? Thank you. I believe it's up to you now. You know, why do I gotta do it? We just want the old Cypher back. Ugh, excuse me. actually. Isn't there something? Give me a car key number one. I thought it was like a hidden thing up in there. I thought, oh, there we go. And I know there's life in here. We ran through here earlier. God dang it, dude. Stop. Shit. Let me slow it down, man, because that's just way I'm going way too fast, man. Golly. I think you go up in here. In here. There we go. Yeah, that guy. Okay, he gave us two. Now we'll speed up a little bit to go back through here. Slow down just a tad now. And I think we're gonna jump down. Yep. Get back through there. All right. I think right here. Yeah. Sybaris. I think this is. I think you draw. Yeah, I think you draw it. Maybe you don't draw. Are you dead? Wow. And a Sivir's card. Let's go. And counter. Sivir's. He has counter now. I don't want to do that. We're going to put magic hit percentage. I think that's a weird thing anyway. It's... I do want to take card off though. put GF back on. Yeah, we'll do it like that. That'll work. And the haste. Save for right there if you want it. I can't. Slow. There she go.
I think this is her. It'll open. Yep. This is it.
Top floor. Good luck, you guys. No, good luck to you. Let me stop. Yeah. Actually, hang on 1 second. Let me do. What is. Why is he learning that? I give him that. Sybaris, what do you got? Goy. Had it on cover a long time ago. Diablos is okay, so he's almost done. Like literally, he's almost done. What did I do? Whoa. What did I do? I don't know what I did. No, is that? What did I do? Oh wait, how the hell did I get here? Okay, that's that guy. Okay, now I'm here. I'm like, what the hell? Okay, nothing there. No, I think that's it. Yeah, I think that's it. Remember that, you remember that funky elevator that I kept running to? Is I think where we're going. Yep. Ooh, we got a save point over here, though. What? So if you want to save, they give you a hidden save point right here. Which we will. Just in case something happens and I mess up. Alright. I still love this music. What's up, dude? Haven't seen you in a minute. Are you ready? Nah, you're not my type. It's too late. So. She used to love him. Now it's like, ew. Ooh. We're getting ready for the fight. I ain't no monster. I'm the Sorceress Knight. I was about to say king, y'all. I ain't gonna lie. Duh. Wonder what he has to draw, though. Does he have anything to draw? I know this spell is a good thing to have. And I think haste. We'll do this. Haha, you hear me?
Try again, brother.
You didn't have to hit me like that, you know?
Oh, slow it down then. Golly. You didn't have to hit me like that. You dirty ass dude, man. I hit you with a Cura. Dude being dirty, man. Alright, now you can do your thing. I want these dispels, I don't know why. Now let's speed it back up. Thank you, keep doing it. No, hit Squall. I want you to hit Squall. Come on, hit Squall. Yes, it can be. Sorry, brother. Damn, dude, she gone. And she is gone. There's no way you guys can beat her. Why can't I? So you have no faith, man. I think it's right across the hall from the elevator. I think. And then move fine on, and you'll find, I know there's a save point right here. Which will save it again. Dang, I was trying to get... Boy, she knows how to make an entrance, don't she? Oh, I'm ready. There we go. So we get rid of Cypher, I think, first. Oh shit, I got him on the first hit. Alexander. I'm gonna make sure you get Alexander. Slow it down, bruh. I don't even think I got life. Not on her. No, I don't. I
Blasting Zone? Why you do Reinhardt? Speed that up. Damn, I beat her. Like the first dance. Yes. Yes.
Yes. Yes.
And I got Alexander.
That's what we wanted. What's going on with her? What is she doing? The hell is that?
And he just gets up and walks away like he ain't even hurt. That's freaking crazy. And then she falls out. You alright, girl? Now they're calling. She's calling out their names now. Excuse me. So she was being possessed, is what I'm thinking. So, she was being possessed by whatever the girl name. Yeah, we're going to stop right here for the YouTube video. I'll be right back.